wealthiest rancher in Texas was throwing a grand jubilee to honor his son who just turned 21 and was visiting down from the east. It was rumored he wanted to marry, so every girl in the county was there. But soon he grew tired of their fashion and their pride, and he stepped outside for some air. It was there on the back step that he saw her, and the moonlight shone down on her face. She was washing the floor and stealing his poor heart away. He knew he would love her forever as they walked beneath the dark Texas sky. He knelt as he asked her to marry, then he watched as the tears sprang to her eyes, and he feared she was going to refuse him. So he bid her, "Please don't make a sound. I am leaving tonight for Chicago. I must ride before the snow lies on the ground. But I'm going there to build for you a mansion, and returning I'll make you my wife. Meet me here by the stables 1 year from tonight." Oh, lady. Oh, lady. Oh, lady. Kitchen. Then she worked with her needle each night, till the day she walked down to the stables in a beautiful gown of pure white. Then the girls all laughed and they mocked her as the evening shadows fell. But their laughter was turned into silence at the sound of the carriage on the trail. The bride has made herself ready. Look now, for the bridegroom is nigh. On to the marriage, step up in the carriage and ride.